You don't do yourself any favors. I've seen your border security. You're fucking hiding something.
Oh, mind. Before you get in the airplane, you better check your pockets for those seeds you'd normally be carrying. We've no idea what those might do. Now we've got to check your shoes for the earth. That's right. Hold them up like a little horse. Have you been near water? We only like nice, clean, dry Irish boys to come over to Australia. Don't worry though, when you get here, we'll give you a hammer. You can build things. You like that, don't you, Paddy? Maybe we'll put you in a mine, huh? You can't get sunburned in a mine. You'll try. By now, some of you probably recognise my Australian accent. It's a character that I do. This accent is a character of a boy born in Australia, but when he was very young and learning English, moved to New Zealand. And also his family had a travelling job, so they lived in many, many countries around the world. New Zealand, South Africa, and Wales. So if his accent is muddled, that's simply because of his very rich multicultural upbringing. Not at all because I'm shit at accents.